It's a choice about which team, which leader, has the proven experience to keep Canadians safe and keep our economy strong. No, friends, we stuck to our economic action plan, we stuck to our principles, and that is why we have by far the lowest debt burden in the G7 and years ahead of other developed countries. We have a balanced budget.